Everyone is saying imagine getting this call, but I did get this call. On August 8, 2020, my best friend was in a car accident and was taken from me. I never got my last goodbye. I never got to tell her how much she meant to me. She was an angel in my life that I never knew I needed. On January 6, 2017, I was the one who had to make the call. It was 7:30 in the morning. I then had to call my mom to tell her to come home, telling her he smacked his head on his drums, not knowing that he had actually shot himself. He was only 13 years old. November 29, 2016, I was the one who had to make the call. It was 5:57 in the morning. I found my baby sister. She was only 11 years old. Suicide isn't a joke. Keep running awareness.
What if you had it all, but nobody to call? Maybe then you'd know me. 'Cause I've had everything, but no one's listening, and that's just fine.